So, I'm new. Are you?
No.
Why are you sitting alone? Steal somebody's boyfriend? Girlfriend?
Why did you think that I would steal?
Because I know how things work. If a girl as hot as you sitting alone, she's new. Or a social pariah.
Did the hottest guy I've ever seen besides Brick Armstrong just call me hot?
So what happened? Did you, like, light someone on fire or something? I'm Christian. That's my name. And my religion, which is super annoying and on the nose, but my dad's a preacher and a missionary. Hence, I've been to, like, 5 different high schools. This is the part where you tell me your name and your backstory.
I'm Patty. No backstory.
I like a woman of mystery.
I'd never been a woman of mystery in my life, but I wasn't about to tell him that.
Why do you need to get a lawyer?